vulnerability underground. A man was in his bedroom. The earth opened up beneath the house and he fell in.
The bedroom floor just collapsed. And my brother-in-law is in there. Then he's underneath the house.
The earth opened up and left this giant sinkhole.
Exactly is taking place. I'm not sure that anybody genuinely knows. All of a sudden, the ground itself becomes weak, and you've got sinking taking place. People have been evacuated from the area. Down here, things start shifting, things start moving.
The sinkhole was more than 20 feet deep. And completely empty. No bed, no body, just dirt. And everything was still sinking.